I don't think so.
No.
Nah.
No.
It's a risk, because you don't know if they'll do it again.
Once an ex-con, always an ex-con.
A leopard never changes spots.
They always go back to the crime that they started on.
Stealing, doing drugs.
They know no difference, so they just go back into the old ways.
Robbing, raping.
Like in a week or two, or a month or two, they're back there again.
If they come outside, they can't fit into society.